90 kilometers outside the small northern Cape town of Carnarvon, a series of radio telescopes emerge from the semi-arid landscape.
Essentially, you gather vast amounts of data. Images that come from the data lead to the explanation of existing phenomena. And these phenomena are everything from, you know, the first instant after the Big Bang happened, how we understand that goes to unifying general relativity and quantum mechanics, which is what I mentioned earlier. These tremendous magnetic fields, you know, out in the cosmos, which we don't really have an understanding of, and they're just absolutely staggeringly powerful. Where do they come from?
I mean, we studied the Big Bang theory. Now it's at our doorstep. We can now see through those telescopes or radio waves that are coming through what actually happened in the past, how everything came into existence.
The Square Kilometre Array, or SKA, is a multi-radio telescope that can survey the sky more than 10,000 times faster than current telescopes, detecting radio waves from possibly billions of light years from Earth. The array has three spirals that require land and zero radio interference. This means that on chosen sites, inhabitants must vacate the land and may not venture anywhere near the telescope out of fear that radio emissions generated by cell phones, cars, or televisions could damage the incredibly sensitive antenna. While the telescopes are being built, SKA has embarked on a series of community engagements to help people affected by the project better understand it. Responses were varied, and the project came under a lot of scrutiny from farmers who stand to lose land.
The abattoir in Williston will close the day when you start buying or when you get this farm.
Ons almal is dis grond wat baie van hy grond is geslagte in boere se besit en die ander grond is baie jare in ons besit. So ons het almal in daai gebied uitgebrei. So dit is nie net dat hulle ons grond uitkoop en jy's weg nie. Ons het nog ook grond agter. Wat daar agter bly en wat reg rondom hierdie kern van die grond gaan lê. So ja, ons is geweldig bekommerd daaroor.
The farmers are offered financial compensation for their land and benefits are paid to the employees should they lose their jobs. But ultimately, the state has approved the acquisition of land without the farmers' consent in order for the Mammoth Science Project to go ahead. While this has been met with some resistance, others are excited about the development.
I see in long term that the town will definitely benefit more when it comes to the job creation.
It's something good that happened to South Africa. It's almost like the seven wonders of the world, and that is how I view SKA, or the MeerKat. It's a wonder, and it's happening right at our doorstep. Why not embrace it?
The SKA team remains undeterred by the challenges, and the project, already well underway, continues. When it reaches completion, scientists will peer into the past, understand how the universe was formed, and possibly discover the unimaginable.